Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine. I'm also fine. So, ready for the class today? So, what did we learn in the last class? Do you remember? We learned about organs. There are two types of organs, internal and external. Today, we are going to learn about external body parts. First, we will start from the upper part of our body. So, head and neck are located in the upper part of our body, and the brain is located inside the head, which gives command to various parts of our body. Now comes the neck. The neck connects the head to the rest of our body. You know, because of neck only, we are able to move our head. The next body parts are chest and abdomen. The chest and abdomen are located in the center of our body. The chest contains internal organs such as heart and lungs, and these are protected by a rib cage. Now, what is a rib cage? Rib cage is the bony frame formed by the ribs around the chest. The abdomen is located below the chest, and it has internal organs such as stomach and liver. Now comes the next external body parts, arms and legs. The arms and hands are located in the upper part of the body. We can do various activities with the hands, like touching, holding, lifting, eating. The legs and feet are located in the lower part of our body. They help us to stand, walk, run, and dance. So, what we have learned today? Let's revise. We have learned about some of the external body parts like head, neck, chest, abdomen, arms, and legs. I hope you all have understood. Now it's time to end up the session. We'll meet again. Till then, bye children. Take care and have a nice day. Thank you.